It's on. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tyler Lawson, and it's depressing days. You know, I'm having a bad day, so yeah. But today we're gonna do some reaction videos for right by now. Hopefully, I feel much better if I could. So yeah. So we are Tekken 7 season 4 launch trailer. Now last time I did react to it of the reveal trailer, and there's another one for it, so we're gonna check it out in 3, 2, 1, go.
やりましたよ、お母さん。
Every DLC will still be appear from the story mode. That's 100% suck. But yeah, I can't wait to play her, cause I did play her before When I was a kid, I played on Tekken 2, I believe. And I believe she was unlockable. And somehow you had to unlock with Yoshimitsu, so yeah. Comment down below what you think about this, and I'll see you in the next video.